Hi, my name is Powell and I'm the chief at Eclipse, and today I want to show you how easy and quick it is to set up a beautiful and functional car rental website with our Eclipse car rental plugin and theme for WordPress. For this I've prepared a few things. First of all, the bundle that you get when you make a purchase from our website. This is exactly the file that you download when you make the purchase. I've prepared a blank WordPress website without plugins and with only the basic themes. And I've also set up a stopwatch because let's see how long it takes an average user to do the whole installation. So let's start the watch and see what happens. First of all, I need to open the file that I downloaded and unpack what's inside it. This is going to give you a plugin file and the theme file. Also a manual and install instructions, but this is not something that I'm going to deal with right now. So I'm going to go to the website. I'm going to go through the usual WordPress process. So I'm going to install a new plugin. I'm going to choose to upload it. I'm going to take it from my desktop, which is where the file was. I'm going to install it. See what happens. I'm going to activate the plugin. Now is the time to go and install a new theme. Again, this is in the same location. I'm going to install it now. Activate it. And there you go. Let's take a look. Now you're free to start setting everything up. 1 minute and 30 seconds. That's it. That's all you need to set up a beautiful, a functional car rental website.